Michael, good morning.
Yeah, good morning, Jim.
Yeah, what are you up to now? What have you done now?
Well, a lot of your listeners know me as the hydrogen man here.
Yeah.
I've lived in a hydrogen home for the last 9 years.
Right.
And over that period of time, I've basically refined the hydrogen home system to where it's affordable for everyone. We are going to be opening the first solar hydrogen home that's affordable here in Pennington, New Jersey, on September 11th. And I wanted you to be the first to know that, you know, something here is starting in New Jersey that's going to catch on worldwide. The home basically is its own power plant. It has a hydrogen backup system. It has solar energy. And it's capable in the event of, like, a Sandy, of people being able to use their solar and be able to store large amounts of energy in that is not contained in batteries.
Mm-hmm.
International building codes.
Now, you mentioned the Toyota car. I understand that now you are a pioneer in the development of fuel cell technology for automobiles. They are now, they have come out with the car. I mean, it is here now. Is that right?
It is here now, and it is for sale. There are 5,000 cars that are for sale on the market this year, which is one of the reasons Toyota is in the Northeast, and they're opening them up in California this year. They know what Fukushima was like. You know, they know what years of recycling batteries have done to the environment, and Toyota has picked this just like the Prius as the technology that's going to win out overall.
Yeah. And you're right there in front of the whole thing, and have been for years. So your website is hydrogenhouseproject.org. Hydrogenhouseproject.org, and all the information now people can get that there. Interesting, because you can go right now and take a look at Mike's website and see the way we're going to be living a few years from now.
Yes, there's pictures of the house that's on the website and as the project was being built.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know, this is going to be a worldwide event because this really marks a milestone, just like my home did, in making your home your energy infrastructure capable of filling your vehicle. We're also going to have a refueling station by Millennium Rain Energy, portable one that is on site and will also operate off of solar.
Mike, good luck with it as ever. Thank you very, very much, and keep in touch.